It was a good day. Good intensity, good speed. Everybody was rolling around, having fun, and it was good overall practice.
How do you approach a situation like this? Because obviously there's guys, you know, under contract who are going to be here, and you're limited in number of spots. So how do you mentally come in on something?
You know, you just stay positive, do whatever works for you, play your game, take it day by day. You know, don't look too ahead, and don't worry about the mistakes. Just keep moving forward and do your best. Okay.